As a therapist, I need a clear way of seeing and connecting with my clients, a map to their pain and stuck places, and a straight path to move them into health and well-being. Every therapist, all of us want this, don't we? We want to feel sure and secure that we know how to focus a session and deliberately craft corrective experiences that change our client's world in a lasting way. But the world of psychotherapy is in chaos, with hundreds of brands of therapy, an ever-increasing number of labels and disorders, and thousands of interventions out there. It is harder and harder for us to find our way and to confidently go to the heart of the matter with our clients. In my book, Attachment Theory in Action, I suggest that the very best way forward is to take the wisdom of the last 50 years of attachment science and actively use the megawatt power of this bred-in-the-bone survival system in your sessions. Attachment is simply the most profound developmental vision of human personality offered by modern psychology. It tells us who we are, how we lose our way, and how we can move into a place where we are safe and sound. It cracks the code of close relationships and lays out the secrets of love and loving. We are, above all, social bonding animals. We are homo vinculum, the one who bonds, and these bonds, the way we learn to dance with others, shape our lives from the cradle to the grave. Attachment science links self and system, individual realities and patterns of engagement with others. It shows how the hum in your nervous system, the emotional music in your brain, structures the way you engage with others and vice versa. Emotion colors our world and is the music of the dance we do with others. So imagine, in every session, that you had a clear map, that you knew just how to tune into your client's emotional world and hold them in balance as they grapple with their ways of dealing with their vulnerability and the ways they dance with others that somehow leaves them ever alone and powerless. Imagine that you knew just how to shape new transformational moments that showed them new ways to be with themselves and with others. This book summarizes all that I've learned in over 30 years of practice, research studies, and clinical teaching, and shows you exactly how the attachment-orientated, emotionally focused therapy, EFT, with individuals, couples, and families, offers us all a sure way home, so that therapy can become truly effective and enlivening for both you and your clients. In the book, I outline just what attachment science offers the practicing therapist, no matter what modality they practice in. I set out practical, tested interventions, and then present in-depth case studies and transcripts of therapy with a depressed and anxious individual client, a distressed couple dealing with traumatic experience, and a distressed family. At the end of the chapters, I summarize the main points for the reader and offer exercises and reflections. The reviews for this book say some very lovely things, calling it the go-to book about what attachment theory and science offers our field, suggesting that it is wise and fascinating. What I know is that there is only one clear guide for the practice of an integrated psychotherapy in the 21st century. That guide is attachment theory and science. I invite you to read Attachment Theory in Practice and to visit the ICEFT website to find training DVDs that show you EFT with individuals, couples, and families. You can also find information about the cutting-edge trainings we offer and even join our growing family of EFT therapists from all over the world. Just as in therapy, connection makes us stronger. Together, we can create a vibrant therapy discipline where we can be both scientists and artists of the soul, where we can lead our clients into a place that I call safe and sound.